Celebrate with you because this is real love, praise God. But what I'm trying to talk about is unity in diversity. Unity in diversity. We have a diverse language in Nigeria. We have language, we have diverse language and tradition. We have culture, diverse culture. And the problem is everybody starts to do their own thing. When Father Idausa, when he started his church, many of people who joined there from his tribes. But things are changing. People are mixing together, and I want you to be involved. I don't want you to be doing naming ceremony and all the people you can call are Yoruba people. No. Let it stop, please. Let it stop. If you're from Italy.
Oh, no. see her, would you know her?
Osas.
Mama Osas in the pool.
They said they have a lot of Osas in this house. So which Osas? The father of the groom has now called for the bride, and now they are not bringing the bride because he said he has a lot of Osas. So the man has a lot of daughters. So they
don't know.
The bride has now confirmed. The groom brother has now confirmed that is the bride that is come to get married to. So he has confirmed that is the bride. The father of the bride is now speaking.
Come.
He's asking his daughter that is this the man that has.
Come on, come on.
speedily in Jesus' name. The short presentation is titled, Heaven is going to be multicultural. Heaven is going to be what? Multicultural. Don't just think that Pastor Kosu has gathered the different cultures represented in this community together, even on a Sunday for fun. I am doing this scripturally. We have all been most miserable. There is another hope, there is another place. After this world, there is another place. Many of us are not preparing for it. Many of us are preparing to get married. Many of us are preparing to buy houses. Yes, they are good, but as good as they are, they cannot be compared to preparing for heaven. Tell the neighbor, there is heaven. And prepare for it. Because if you don't make heaven, the alternative is hell. Heaven.
Of our God. He's great and he's greatly to be praised.